described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
New Dimension Media Questar presents Around the World, South America, Burial Treasures of the Moche.
Our wonder comes from a dark and forbidding history, where a lord may have drunk human blood as he and his people venerated a spider-like god called the Decapitator. These were the Moche people who lived on the coasts of northern Peru between 100 and 800 AD. Here, deep beneath the muddy hills, which were once huge, majestic pyramids, is the tomb of Lord Sipan, who was the spiritual and military leader of the Moche.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.